under a new name.
We're doing a discectomy at L5-S1. Here you can see the scope going into the disc space. Up here we can see the actual disc. It's that white stuff that looks like, what does it look like?
Marshmallows.
It looks like some marshmallows and Tyvek. Looks like the flowing wheat.
Oh yeah, it looks like Tyvek. What's Tyvek? And so you can see I can hit this thing and it will ablate it. And we can take out some of the disc like that. It's the disc material that pinches on the nerves. And of course it then causes sciatica. Or if we get some bleeding, we can also stop the bleeding using this. So can you show them the incision associated with an endoscopic discectomy? Can you put your hand up next to that so we can see how big it is? Right there.